you dance if I asked you to dance? Would you run and never look back? Would you cry if you saw me crying? Would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble if I touched your lips? Would you laugh? Oh, please tell me this. Now would you die for the one you love? Hold me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I would stand by you forever. You can do it.
Meeting Todd. He is a wounded warrior, and I told him how much you love the vets. Todd, what is your question?
Hey, Todd.
Hey, how are you?
These are our greatest people, the wounded warriors. These are the greatest. The best. Great, Todd.
Also hearing his author.
Is that your daughter?
It is.
Wow. She's so beautiful. Yeah. White? Wow. Beautiful. What a family. Good. I want to come. I got to say hello to Todd. Look at this guy.
I told him. Didn't I tell you how much he loves his vet? I told him about you.
That's a perfect man supporting Trump.
I'm frightened to say it, and I'm supporting Trump because I really think that he can make a difference in this country. I think that the economy is the biggest issue that we have. And he's a businessman. He can turn it around. I really believe that. I got so many vets that I know that are on the streets or need help. And, you know, nobody cares about him. He keeps talking about it. I believe it.
But every single time I mention what a great job the men and women of our police forces do. And you know, the problem is you have one incident or you have one bad apple, which happens in every business, and that ends up being the news cycle for 2 weeks. But every time I mention the men and women of the police forces all over the country, the response I get is usually a standing ovation, which is incredible. So I just want to thank, on behalf of everybody, I want to thank all of you for doing such a great job. And this gentleman is something special. I want to thank you. So, good luck. And I'm here for all of you. Thank you very much.